Heather, along with the report itself, there's an accompanying data site. How can people use that to get beyond what's in the report itself?
Right. Well, on the website, it's more of an interactive tool. So we took equal weightings in the index for each of the subcategories. But when you go online, you're able to say which category matters most for you. If it's rule of law, if it's ease of doing business, and apply a higher weight to that and see how that changes the rankings, which means, like, let's say rule of law is more important, then whatever countries have a higher score in rule of law will nudge towards the top.
So in a way, I can get, if I'm an investor or a company thinking of making foreign direct investments, I can go into the data site and play with it and choose the factors that are most important to me in making the decisions about my own investments.
Yes.
And get my own customized ranking.
Exactly.